I never asked for this. I never asked to be in the games.
Box.
Come never asked to be the Mockingjay.
Box.
Just wanted to save my sister and keep Peeta alive.
Come in. Box.
Please, just let him go, and I will stop being the Mockingjay. I will disappear. You will never have to see me ever again.
Miss Everdeen.
Box, come in.
You couldn't run from this any more than you could have run from the games.
Hey, man, I need a situation report.
Box, we're running out of time. Hurry.
Let's move.
Please. You've won. You've already beaten me. Release Peeta and take me instead.
We're long past the opportunity for noble sacrifice.
Then tell me what to do. I've always kept my promises, haven't I?
You said you didn't want a war. And that's just what's happened. I told you what a fragile thing peace was. And still, like a child, you took pleasure in breaking it. I know what you are. I know you can't see past your narrowest concerns, but please, Miss Everdeen, I doubt you know what honesty is anymore.
Command, we're at the first target. Prepare to extract Peeta. We'll confirm when he's in hand.
Mockingjay 1, prepare hovercraft for evac.
You asked me to convince you that I was in love with Peeta. Haven't I at least done that?
Miss Everdeen, it's the things we love most that destroy us. I want you to remember that I said that. Don't you think I know your friends are in the tribute center? Cut them off.
Box, come in.
What happened?
Box, come in. Can you read me?
He knows that they're in there.
Box,
it's a trap. We have to get a hold of them. We have to tell them to get out. He knows.
There's no signal. We can't contact them.
No. He knew the whole time. He was taunting me. No,
Box, we don't know that. We don't
Did
know.
Did I lose them both There's no news. I'm sorry. It's the worst torture in the world. Waiting when you know there's nothing you can do. Especially for people like us. But whatever strength and courage, keeps us going, you find it times like these. You have it, soldier. It's what's kept you alive all this time. And it won't fail you now.